Officials at the Pacific Nuclear Research Facility have denied the rumor that a case of missing plutonium was in fact stolen from their vault 2 weeks ago. A Libyan terrorist group had claimed responsibility for the alleged theft. However, officials now
Delorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style?